I'm not sure. I've been having dreams of someone strangling me.
So, can you see the face of this person in your dreams?
Well, not really. Well, sometimes I feel like someone has been following me, but it may just be my imagination.
I think otherwise. From what I observe, your rehab is fine and you're progressing well. Don't let this feeling disturb you too much. It might just be stress. And continue taking the anti-anxiety pills I prescribe until I see some further improvements. Take it easy, okay, Michael?
Damn, I'm finally done with the grass singing. Bet I can recite the whole book by now.
It's a boring book. I don't see why anyone would even bother buying the tickets for you. So, Michael, out for tonight?
Tonight?
Yeah, it's my happy hour, man. You're not gonna let me and Sammy go alone, are you? Yeah, it's pretty days for me and Kai.
Happy hour? Where? I don't remember you guys talking about it.
You shit. That's a few days ago that you were born. Yeah man, the place is loaded with chicks. You tell me you're not interested.
Let me check my schedule. I just remember I got to see
you. Oh man, it'll be damn game and it's only me and Samuel. It's such a piece of shit, man.
I'm sorry guys, I really gotta go. his work.
Wow.
Never mind, let's go.
Okay.